Hi, I'm Daniel Bogdanoff from Keysight, and today we're going to take a look at the DAQ970A, the next generation data acquisition system that provides higher performance and flexibility while maintaining compatibility with the wildly popular 34970A and 34972A. The purpose of any data acquisition system is to gather useful measurement data for characterization, monitoring, or control. The specific parameters of your application will dictate the resolution, accuracy, and channel count and speed requirements for a data acquisition system. All data acquisition systems either measure a physical parameter like temperature, pressure, or flow, or they take a specific action based on received data, like sounding an alarm or turning on a light. This generation, the DAQ970A, builds on the proven design of the 34970A and 34972A. The DAQ970A mainframe has a built-in advanced 6.5-digit DMM and signal conditioning that speeds up test development time. Compared to its predecessor, it gets up to a 2x scan rate speed improvement and up to 450 channels per second, which is 10x faster than its predecessor. It also has expanded measurement types and ranges. On top of the 11 measurement types that the previous generation could measure, the DAQ970A can measure diodes and capacitors. And it can measure very low current ranges, 1 microamp DC and 100 microamps AC, and it has a higher resistance range of 1,000 megaohms. The DAQ970A also has up to a 90% better accuracy for voltage, current, and resistance measurements. It comes with a new auto-calibration feature, which compensates the internal DMM, and the new DAQ M907A multifunction module for drifts caused by time and temperature changes. It has 2x deeper memory, up to 100,000 readings. And this is non-volatile memory, which means it will still hold data when power is removed. The DAQ970A mainframe has a color graphical display with a new user interface. It is now much easier to set up channels because you can use the intuitive LCD screen and soft keys for configuration. It also comes with built-in tools to copy and paste configurations from channel to channel. The DAQ970A has a built-in visualization toolset that provides more than just a single digital line readout. This toolset allows you to analyze data on a real-time basis. It can provide statistical data during measurements, and you can view sample data results in numbers, trend charts, bar charts, histograms, and more. In addition to the colorful graphical user interface, the DAQ970A comes with useful productivity features. It has multi-language support for the built-in help and user's guide. The front panel has a USB port which allows you to use a USB thumb drive for data log. Simply select log to USB to enable the USB data logging. The DAQ970A also allows you to create virtual or computed channels. A computed channel is a channel that performs mathematical operations on the readings from other measurement channels or other computed channels. And you can even monitor your computed channels during scanning. Another useful feature is the alarm system in the DAQ. You can set TTL alarm output to trigger external alarm lights, sirens, or to a control system that will take corrective actions. The DAQ970A offers 8 interface modules that have been designed and developed to make optimum measurements. They have improved temperature accuracy, faster switching rates, and lower current ranges compared to their predecessor. The DAQ M900A solid-state module has a longer life than mechanical relays and faster scanning rates up to 450 channels per second. The DAQ M907A multifunction module is 10x more accurate and has a higher resolution on its DAQ outputs than previous options and comes with 2 additional voltage current sensing channels to ensure that you get accurate sourcing of voltage and current to the device under test. It is very user-friendly in terms of setup configuration and usage due to its built-in advanced 6.5-digit DMM and signal conditioning. It has industry-leading accuracy for voltage, current, and resistance measurements thanks to the DAQ970A's improved module interfaces, a factory internal module calibration, and a user-settable auto-calibration feature that's usable during operation. The DAQ M900A solid-state module can scan at 450 channels per second and measure up to 120 volts. There are also armature switch multiplexer modules available that have high scanning rates and accuracy. We know you won't always want to set up and control your DAQ using the soft keys, which is why we have the BenchView DAQ application software, which also brings in some extra functionality. It enables the control of the data acquisition unit and allows you to configure channels, data log, and visualize measurements in a wide array of display options. The configuration panel allows you to see all the channel measurements in one view. Configuration for each channel is as easy as point and click when selecting measurement functions, range, resolution, scaling, and if needed, access to advanced controls such as gain, offset, and alarm settings. The graphics panel allows you to data log and view measurement data in the format you need. There are multiple display types to choose from, such as strip charts, XY charts, histograms, data grids, numbers, bar meters, and other graphical representations. After you have logged your data, exporting is easy. You can save your data in various file formats such as CSV, Word, and MATLAB for further analysis and documentation. The latest version of BenchView also comes with the Testful application, which lets you easily automate test sequencing by graphically dragging and dropping functions and measurement channels into test sequences without any software programming. You can also integrate multiple instruments to create synchronized automated tests quickly and simply. Combine that with fully automated instrument control via Command Expert, you get deeper test automation while simplifying your workflow. The DAQ970A and its companion modules are a clear choice for anyone looking to get the latest and greatest in data acquisition technology. For configuration questions or a demo, contact your local KeySight representative at keysight.com/find/contact-us. You can also find the datasheet or get a quote from the DAQ970A webpage. Thanks for watching.